semi-final. Markus against Dennis. Fence is ready. Salute. We're fenced to 5 exchanges, 1 harm wins. Ready? Fence. Strike to the leg from left to right, after blow to the torso from right to left, 1-1. Ready? Fence. Hold. Strike to the hand from left to right, 1-0. Ready? Fence. We've seen a thrust that missed. Continue. Out. Strike to the leg. Seen a strike to the leg. I've seen nothing sufficiently to the arms afterwards, so it's 1-0. Ready? Fence. Hold. Thrust to the torso. Strike to the torso. 1-1. Last exchange. Ready? Fence. So I've seen a thrust from left to right to the face, and then the afterblow strike to the head as well. So 3-3. So that leaves us with one unharmed bout on each side, and I think it's points even as well. Yes. So we'll fight until the next clean exchange. So get ready, gentlemen. Ready? Fence. Halt. Strike and afterblow. Ready? Fence. Holds! Thank you. Right for left and right, we are with Dennis. Dennis proceeds to the final.
So, the second semi-final, we have Nikolay and Djordje.
Since Djordje participated in the lineup pool, he has no own skill sword, so he has to fight without. No, he gets one.
But we will get it back.
He wins.
Alright, fence is ready. Salute! And fence. Hold. Strike through the parry. I've seen it on the torso, so it's 1-0. Ready? Fence. Nice exchange. Strike to the torso from left to right, strike to the head from right to left, so we have one. Ready? Fence.
hold.
Strike from left to right in the head. I think the first it missed, but then the after blow landed somewhere on the torso. So it's 3 and 1. Ready? Fence. Hand from right to left for 1 and 0. Last exchange?
Yes.
Ready? Fence. Strike to the hand from right to left and 1 to 0. And I think Nikolay wins with 2 unharmed to 1.
Yes.
All right. Then we proceed to the third place match. Djordje and Markus. Salute! Ready? And fence. Hold. Hit to the hand from right to left, 1 and 0. Ready? Fence. Parry repose to the torso, parry the afterblow, 1 and 0. Ready? Fence. So we first seen hit from left to right for 1 point, then a parry, something else happened, so it's 1 and 0. Ready? Fence. So I've seen a strike from right to left through the blade that made contact. I don't think it was sufficient contact, however. Then there were more strikes, parry post action, and then the tip came flying off. So we'll just do the bout again. Ready? Fence. Right. Strike towards the groin region, parried the first one, 1-0. Last exchange. Ready? Fence. Halt. Parry, riposte to the head. 3-0. I think it's 3-2, or am I missing?
Yes, it is 3-2.
Yes, 3 unarmed parts to 2 unarmed parts. Markus takes the first leg, Djordje takes the fourth leg. Alright. Fences, ready? Salute. And fence. Strike behind the blade towards the head for 3-0. Ready? Fence. Halt! Strike to the torso, strike to the head, 1-3. Ready? Fence. Hold. Strike towards the hand from left to right for 1-0. Ready? Halt. Okay, so you seen a parry that slips off the parry, made contact not sufficiently anymore, so it's not a real strike. Then the strike around came for 3-0. Ready? Fence. Halt. Strike to the torso, 1-0. Last exchange.
Martin, es gibt 7.
Es gibt 7 Runden. Mhm. Okay, never mind. So. Das könnte gut sein. Ready? And fence. Frag die anderen, wenn es eins sein. Halt! Hit to the leg for 2-0. Okay, trag mal die anderen einfach 1-1 ein. Die anderen beiden. 6-7.
Wie meinst
du? Ja, wenn da 7 Runden drinstehen.
Das war jetzt 6.
Das war Nummer 6?
Ja.
Okay, last exchange. Sorry. Ready? Fence. Halt! I've seen a strike from right to left towards the torso and then an afterblow towards the head. For 3-1. And then you can give me a result. So, no, it's 3 unharmed bouts for Dennis and 2 unharmed for Nikolay. So, Dennis takes the final.